What's up, guys? Welcome back. This is round 8 of Mason. This is Mason Dixon, Gncc. Running 250B in the main event. Track got kind of gnarly. It was raining all morning. And it was super dusty underneath, so just trying to stick to all outsides. Still trying to gain a flow on this bike. It's getting frustrating, but I don't do too bad. The start, I think I'm like back of the pack on the start. But yeah, just try to flow. But yeah, enjoy. So around here, trying to just settle in, and these ruts got so gnarly, up to foot peg. They weren't like anything like super crazy, but trying the MX-53 Dunlop last week's video at the tour. I was running Kenta Southwick, I believe. Just testing out all different tires, which one I like. But this tire actually held up pretty well in the rocks that were at this race. If going faster, it tracked pretty well. So all the top stuff on this track in the middle, it was pretty gnarly. So going outside and cutting down was kind of the move, and tire did a pretty well job at doing that. So pretty happy. So, this is my friend Landon Wentz. He's in 150B. I know I can get pretty similar speed with him, so I tried staying up with him and keeping that flow with him. I believe I stick around for about 5 minutes or so, and I pass him in a field section, but I let him go back by, because I know my speed's here on this bike, but I think I stall here. My speed's there, but it's just finding it in like a new track or so. It gets pretty rough. Because with my 125, I knew like what speed I should be going, but with this bike switching to a 4-stroke, it's definitely challenging. So sticking up with someone that I know I should be around helps a lot. So yeah. So I hope you guys enjoy this one. Not my proudest run, but gonna get suspension sent out and hopefully an 18-inch rear, and to make this bike a little bit better. I pretty much hold this pace the whole time, combined with a lot of crashing, sliding out and stuff. I think I high sighted like 5 times and flew into vines. Was not fun, but I'll let this roll out for the next few field sections and going through the pro pits. But yeah, I'll see you guys next weekend. About to hit 500 subscribers, so if you want to subscribe, that would be awesome. So see y'all at the next one.